Happy Thanksgiving, everybody. I don't know why I bothered with microphone, but I have anyway. Happy Thanksgiving. Always a nice time to go, okay, so what are we thankful for? So Lyle and I are just chatting over a cup of coffee and going, favourite day of the year for us, what are you thankful for? As much as I love our current SCSI tour, and God knows I do. Yeah, it's good to have these guys. So round of applause for our alums, please, folks. It is so good to have them back. Apart from a constant reminder of my mortality, because I still convince myself I'm 21 most mornings, it's just so great to have them back, and you're reminded what a really lovely bunch of young men and women I am. So really blessed to have them back, and that's what I'm thankful for anyway. So it's been a bit of an ordinary week or two for the Frank family, but absolutely fantastic to be here this morning, and we're going to win. That's a whole different story. Anyway, playing 19. How we suited up 19? Playing 19 for the All Stars, Margot Mancuso. Playing 19 for the alums, Glenn Davis, who got promoted early, your favourite senior. So this is what we should start with, the old man first. Play 18 for the alums, no offence intended against my favourite Dickinson alum. Nicole DeLuca playing Zoe Clare. The All Stars, Seabird playing 17 for us. Everyone loves Abby Dicker. Go! Playing 16 for the Alums, the perfect role model as always, Maya Patel, playing 16 for the All Stars, Lauren Wilde. Playing 15 for the Alums, the man who is every year as cool as the other side of the pillow, Sergeant Patel, playing Young Parente. Playing 14 for the Alums, the man who put Bro into Bodo, Jason Bodo, by Alexa Schatzman. Playing 14 for the Alums, and still one of my favourite guys after that knee thing in his senior year, so one of my favourite guys. Mitchell Shaker playing Phil Lee. playing 13 for the All Stars, a man familiar to every single current Scotsie has been last man on court, would be called Henry. The man who put sexiness into botany, Henry Altmaier, playing in that. This is how fast he moves on court, too, fellas. Playing 13-4, some call him John, we know him best as Mary's favourite brother, John Kasergis, playing Tom Hogan. Playing 12, I'm sorry guys, but our favourite MIT guy, a man that is living proof that nice guys do not finish last, Jeffrey Wu, playing Magna Sugar. They say you never make it, and he's soon to be the new MIT number one, Noah Wu, playing Elite Zero. And as he has always been, and will probably always be, the hardest working man in rock and roll, in this case, the hardest working man in sports, is Zach Quayle with Tyler Booth. I saw the hardest working man. And every year it comes to that same ideological problem of going, who is the hardest working man in Scotia? And he goes, it might well be the other hardest working guy in Scotia, Aaron Kim, playing Zach. In a room full of very, very stubborn men, here is one of my favourite stubborn men, Aaron Davis, playing Jason Hart. That just because you should play that shot, just because you can play that shot doesn't mean you should play that shot. Mike Asergis with, I think it's Eric Kim. Yeah. Now, we always have jokes with the kids. And one of the jokes is that you need to be trying so hard on court. I mean, trying so hard on court that I'm scared for your well-being. That's how I introduce Max Moyer. Lyle Patterson, sorry, remember. Playing for the All-Stars, and now, much to our benefit, playing for the All-Stars, we have Jamie Ruggiero, who's still been voted man most likely to be allowed to date your daughter, so that hasn't changed, and playing the block for the ones, my number one American son, Big. Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. I suspect. Yeah, doesn't really matter in the matches who wins and loses, just really blessed to have you all here. Thrilled to have your lungs in particular back. Desperate just to come and catch up with you during the day. I think stoked to see anyone you'll ever see. So thank you very much again for coming. And the matches will kick off straight away. We'll try and get in and out as quick as we can. Well done, guys.